The two-factor verification allows you to secure your portal account by adding a second authentication element. You are requested to set up at least one two-factor authentication once you are involved in funding using the Funding and Tenders portal. To use it, you have different possibilities. The most convenient method is to use your mobile device, smartphone, or tablet with the EU login app installed. You must register your device in the EU login account. Go to My Account to register your device with your EU login account. Select Manage My Mobile Devices. If you prefer not to install the app, you can use one of the following authentication methods. A security key. This can be a physical security USB key that you register in your EU login account and then insert into your computer for authentication. Alternatively, you can set up a mobile or tablet device to store the passkey and link it with your EU login. And as third alternative, you can use a trusted platform. Your computer can serve as a trusted platform if it supports PIN code or biometric authentication. For example, Touch ID. That's it. It has been set up with a passkey for authentication purposes. In any of these cases, go to your EU login account and select to manage security keys and trusted platforms, then select accordingly. Also, you can use your EID if your country supports EIDs. To set up this method, go to your EU login account and select to manage your linked EIDs. For more details on setting up and using any of these methods, visit our IT how-to page on two-factor authentication. Scan the QR code to be redirected to the IT how-to page. We have also prepared a short video tutorial guiding you with any of these options. See them under Guidance and Documents/Videos. Thank you.